got cool shoes. Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy, he's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985.
White Guy, 1985.
Do it, balances work with his wife's underwhelming cooking. He's got all the answers that I wanna know. How can I be what I am? But 40 years ago, gee whiz, he got it and he falls. I am the thing he is, but he is it when I want. I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive, and some people are white guys in 1985.
White guy, 1985.
It wasn't easy being any white guy in 1985. Some white guys were living through the AIDS crisis. Some white guys were Italian. And I'm not saying it's hard being a white guy now. I've misspoke. I don't mean to lump a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985.
My dad!
L, do you know the number?
Hold on, besties. Okay, now you can hear me. What's up? How's it going? Hi, Leo. Don't look at me, Leo. Oh, fuck, I pressed the wrong button. I'm being me. Ah! That's because I pressed the wrong mic again. For the 8th time.
Bing bong. Okay. I did it. Anyway. What am I doing today? I can hear fucking. Anyway. I can't hear fucking. I just hear stuff. Okay, anyway. We're gonna. Okay, we're doing lore. BT dubs. I don't know how to do that, Leo! I don't know how to do that. Not gonna lie. Is that better? Did I do it? Wait, am I a genius? Well, I don't want to make it too high. Oh, I did do it. I'm a genius. I'm Kanye. Anyway. We're doing lore. It's lore time. And, you know, 1985 doesn't really have anything to do with lore. But you know who cares? Not me. So, I think, oh, god damn it. Sorry. I think the plan today is I'm gonna build some shit. Because, I never have enough. Fuck you. I never have enough food. There's them. Them boys. Sorry, I don't know if I'm supposed to notice them or not. I'm just kind of living life. I'm just gonna live in life. There's bees everywhere. Maybe I should be like, ayo. What the fuck is up, Kyle? What if I was like, what the fuck is up, Kyle? Ayo. None of them said hi to me. Oh, okay. I guess I am getting said hi to. Hold on.
Friend.
Hi. I was just joking.
Hi.
I saw everyone. I said, oh, people. I'm gonna go in here. And then I walked out and said, what if I waved? And then you came over, and now I have friends.
Oh, yes! You were lonely, so I came.
That's basically like, what happened, isn't it?
Yes, I'm like, ooh, friend, lonely, come here.
I'm not lonely. I'm not lonely. I'm just...
You looked it.
Oh.
No, come back!
I'm not lonely. Wait, where did
they... Okay. I don't know where they went.
They fucking evaporated!
I think they fell. I don't know, I don't have my render sentence. When. Yes.
Ayo, words. Y'all fall? Okay.
I just won! Did you hear me? He's a fish!
He's a fish?
He's a fish.
Hello?
Hola. Hello. Hola, habes mio.
Huh?
Hola.
Hola.
Hello.
Hola.
What's up?
I was just looking around.
Oh,
there's a church.
Oh.
Yep.
Whack.
There's more than one church.
Well, what's up, dog?
More than one.
But yeah. There's another one over there. And right. Then there's another one over there.
Is that a church?
Oh, hello.
No, you're not. It's just some.
Are the mountains technically segregated?
Segregated?
What?
Yes.
No. No, they are not. No.
I don't think that's the correct word.
No. They are separated.
They're separated, not segregated.
What's segregated? Again?
Oh no! I'm gonna eat this cake. Anyways!
I have another cake.
Wait, my mind.
Notice how that building's right where my old house was? Oh! Yeah. Okay, we'll notice it later.
I'll notice it in a minute.
Yeah, I'm canonically sick.
Jesus.
Oh god. You want some honey for that sore throat? I got some honey.
Hell yeah, thank you.
Ayo, baby, you want some honey for that sore throat?
What? That's not what I said.
I know it's not what you said. Twas a jest.
Do you think I have too many emotional connections to a game?
Yes. Sorry.
Oh.
I don't know.
No.
No. What?
No.
Okay, anyways. I thought I was hallucinating the particles, but apparently I was not.
It's just me.
Y'all were just... You were there the entire time.
There's no. So much cake! Hold on, I looked away and then they multiplied!
Oh, too bad I don't have any more.
Hey, yo, Peter, is your game still crashed?
I'm coming, bestie.
Okay.
I'm coming as fast as I possibly can. I'm trying my damn turn.
Hello. Oh.
In a hole.
What are you doing in the hole?
Hole things? I don't know.
Are you human?
What is this interrogation?
I mean, you're gray.
So you can't just ask people if they're human.
You can't just ask people why they're gray, come on.
That's like, disrespectful.
Everything is blue. Everything is gray.
No brim.
Where's your brim?
All the leaves are brown.
Let me turn off my brim.
Wait, no.
No.
Please don't. Oh, God. You're balding. Ow.
Law.
Oh, no.
Sorry, everything.
So, my mouse.
Is it broken? Is everyone broken?
I'm not broken no more. Only a little bit.
My mouse is slow. My mouse is slow.
Left neck is a little broken. Okay.
Hold on.
Hey, for the.
It's slow. Give me a minute.
Hey. Hey.
Please.
I'm good. I'm okay. Daff, are you good?
It's slow. No, it's my mouse is slow. My mouse has a drift. My mouse has a drift. Help me.
It's drifting.
You know.
How do I fix it?
How?
Don't bash it.
What?
Don't bash it.
Oh.
Wait, is there a button on it that you can press?
I don't know.
Okay, because mine has like a middle button that I can press to change the speed on it, so.
Changes the DPI, yeah.
Yeah.
Not me!
Okay, well.
Alright, well, bye!
Oh! It's not working!
Is your sensitivity in the game turned up, or?
I don't think so!
You could turn it up.
Video settings. I'm in the wrong thing. Accessibility. Nope, not it. How do I do this?
Okay.
Oh.
So much lag.
Options.
Yeah.
Where is that? Hold on. Controls.
Controls.
It's under controls, and it's mouse settings.
Mouse settings?
Yeah,
I didn't see that.
Turn your sensitivity
down. Yeah.
Turn it down?
Up.
No,
up.
Not down.
Okay. Hyperspeed?
Up. Turn it up.
It's not working.
Okay, I don't know how to help you.
I don't know how to help you.
I think you're just gonna have to be slow, buddy.
I don't wanna be slow. I hate the drift.
You can fix it. You can fix it later.
I'm gonna cry. I will literally force myself to cry.
Okay. Okay.
Anyway, what's up, Tubbo?
What's up?
What's up, Frisky?
The sky.
Don't you have work you need to do?
Don't I have what I need to do?
I said, don't you have work you need to do?
True.
I hate the trend.
You know, I forgot my book in Schlatt's office, but it's okay.
No. I mean, I don't know what you need that shit for, but...
Nice eyeballs, dude. You know, they can be sold on the black market for $1,000.
So what we doing, dog?
Is there a black market?
No. I don't think there is.
I'll create one during my...
What if we make one?
No.
Every capitalist society needs a black market.
So I'll make black market eggs. Okay. Black market eggs for 50% off.
That scared me even though I wasn't hit.
I genuinely wonder what I look like when I drift.
You look normal.
Yeah, you look fine.
Seriously? Like... I hate it.
You look fine. It is A-A-A-okay.
Someone have a bed?
Nah.
No.
It just doesn't care about bed.
Don't you look right there?
Nah.
Oh.
Ooh.
Anyway, y'all want to go to...
What are we doing?
Let's go to the other mountain and... fuck shit up.
We're up on the other mountain.
You mean Capitalist Mountain? This is the other mountain.
Oh shit, sorry, I forgot the names. Let's go to Capitalist Mountain. Oh, okay. What's up, dog?
Oh! Oh! Oh, god damn!
That was a little...
Hello?
Hey. What's up?
Hi.
Well, let's go look at the church. There's a new... Did you see the new church?
I haven't been in it.
I mean, yeah, we all can look at it from over here, but we can also go look at it from over there.
Let's go! I haven't been in it, I just looked, like, at it, and I said, wow, that's cool.
The skin is really intimidating. Oh, I hate the frickin' drift, oh my god.
What's intimidating about me?
Wait, is this lore?
Yes. This has been lore, Daff.
God, the program.
The fact that you can only see green eyeballs.
Ooh, there's a nice pathway. How
the roses were for me.
How lovely. Next time, get better lights. Okay.
Damn. Well, there's holy water now.
Cute. We have 44 roses. Holy water.
Okay. Well. I'm gonna go find my book.
Okay.
I'm
bye, okay, Tomo.
I'll be back. I'll be back.
Ignore whatever you hear.
Yo, the water kind of sucks you in. Be careful.
Pardon me if you hear my dog's barking.
Hold on.
My dog's on my toes.
Let me do XD shit. Of getting better lighting. Does anyone have a lighter?
Angsty, want to do angsty? I'm terrified of, Elena.
Does anyone have a lighter?
As a heads up, it's not Elena, it's Ferris right now.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm terrified of Ferris. Guy that I don't know.
That guy.
Terrified of the voice inside Elena's head. You can't see me.
What is going on in the House of Commons?
What is going on in the House of...
What are we here for again?
I need a lighter to lit the candles.
I have, iron.
I need a flint. Let's go get flint. That is our next task. Among us. Are you just calling for chickens?
Chicken.
I think that's undistracted.
We're gonna steal from Swindon. Because fuck capitalism.
Deaf chicken messages.
Okay.
Oh, that is hot. Careful.
Does this usually come with a...
Oh shit, sorry! My bad! Go away, run away! I did the bad thing! My bad, I'm stupid. Let's go this way. Let's all go this way. I didn't know where they were going. Let's go this way. Anyway, we need a piece of flint. That's our next task, gang.
Gravel.
I don't want to break all the gravel, though. Because it's path.
Oh no, my chicken gone! Oh well.
I just want to fulfill XD's wish of getting grapple.
Oh, that's it.
Please don't make any more chickens.
Why not?
We are already lagged enough.
Just simply do- wait, no, that wouldn't work. No, because then you kill my children. Slash clear all entities.
Oh, I did it! Guys, I did it. Guys, I did it. Guys, I did it.
Do I need a flint?
I mean, I got one, but I appreciate you.
Are we supposed to be Lauren?
We are, yes. Loring.
Yes.
We are.
Oh. My favorite flower is the Lorelei.
That's nice.
I don't think that's a flower.
What?
It is. It is.
Have a piece of iron.
Technically, oh, there goes my berries. Oh, you took my berries.
Anyway, the task still isn't completed. I have to light the candles in the church like a clergy boy.
It's okay.
So I need a piece of iron. I need a piece of What is iron on the periodic table?
Fe.
Fe. I need some Fe.
Hey.
It's raw.
Best type of iron.
I'm gonna get some. Okay. New task. We gotta go cook this shit.
Dap's favorite flower is the Athanasia.
I feel like we're playing fucking Among Us, because I'm like, okay, next task.
My favorite is yelling. Yes, just Dream XD green.
No, yeah, that's exactly why. Because he's green.
Who is this guy anyway?
Oh.
I don't think we stated that one.
God.
No.
Quite literally, God.
Alright then.
Well, I don't know how better to explain it. It's just, oh fuck. He's just God.
Just like as a hobby, or...
God is a hobby.
I think occupationally.
We gotta go! Hey, we gotta go, guys! Guys, what? Let's go!
What do you mean, what?
We gotta go!
You're just leading all of your friends to a demise they don't deserve.
Me!
I'm following someone down a hill. Oh, hi, Bubble. What we doing?
I don't like this.
Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship. Swimming through.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. Oh shit. No.
Fine. Stand back.
I can kill you.
You don't want this.
I could.
You don't
want
this.
Wait, hold on,
this.
I got little legs.
I think I do.
I don't want this.
Listen, man.
You should have to turn around and leave.
I feel like...
I'm just gonna go into Manbrig.
You are in Manbrig. You're in Manbrig right now. Happy little safe little Manbrig. Happy little safe little Manbrig. That's what it is.
Consider this a warning.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, Duff, stay back. Come on.
Hey, stop! Baby!
Wait, whoa.
You won't win this.
I could.
I think you might.
You say that, yet you'll keep running from me.
It's not a strategy. I can. What do you mean I can't?
I don't know. It doesn't seem like you'll come over here then. Come get me! I know you want me dead!
Where is Tubbo? Oh, it's over there.
Come on!
Hey, Tubbo!
Ah, I lagged.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
Wow.
Ah! I lagged in midair. Help me.
Yeah, oh, God. He's flying. Oh.
Oops.
That was...
So this dream person is the people trying to, like... the evil person, apparently.
Daph, you know me. You know me. Okay. I've seen Daph before.
Fuck. You're sorry.
You've seen each other before.
I've seen. No, I ow.
Yeah.
We have. How do I put this? I lied to you.
Oh?
I went to you with bruises on my legs, all battered and bruised, and told you that a... What's their face? Whatever. Purple lady? I don't remember. I told you that they hurt me! That they hurt me! They didn't... And you fell for it! You fell so easily. Peter thought I was innocent too, and a lot of people, and that's why everyone's divided now, and that's why Schlatt's president now, because everything got divided, and Schlatt said, "Let me make this better," but he's not making anything better, is he?
What do you mean?
I mean, he exiled three people,
according. Okay. According to one person's singular belief, and that was Swindle. Swindled one Cal gone. Swindled one Daphon. Swindled wanted. What's their face gone? Sorry, I genuinely don't know how to say your name. Elena.
Elena?
Yeah.
Elena.
And that Swindled wanted them gone. Because he was worried that they caused problems.
Well, maybe they would! Just
like they did with the mountain. You have a very biased opinion, Tobo.
I mean, one out of three did technically cause a problem.
Wait, you are!
How?
How do you always take shots aside?
And please remember that all of this started because you decided to run your mouth.
Oh, shit.
I did.
Why?
I did, but Swindle's not in it for that reason. Because that's my job! My job is to ruin the server.
And it's
just
my
to have
job.
Fun in my own little way. You yeah, can't do anything,
fun.
Can
yeah,
you?
Yeah, it's so fun.
You can't even... No, you can't even get yourself home. I don't want to hear about it.
Oh, shit.
Damn. I didn't even bring that up.
Damn, he really did pull that out.
You just causing trauma for everyone.
Come on. You can't...
I can't
be doing this. That's not how this works.
You're mean.
Even if
yeah, don't okay. really care about that.
On the hypothetical, you could kill me. I'd just come back. I know I'd come back. I'd come back. I'd come back every single time.
Like Daph did.
I'd come back every single time.
Everyone's mortality has their limits.
Oh, it does, but not if I can revive myself.
Hey, yo.
You didn't do that!
I can! I can get someone else to revive me.
Well, who would want to revive you?
I mean, who would want to revive Schlatt? No one.
That is a fair question.
Suddenly, he's back. After being dead.
But he's fine! You're not.
Is he fine?
He's fine.
I don't know. If you asked Swindled about that meeting, he'd say that Schlatt planned out that Manberg was going to fall eventually.
Are you an angry toddler?
Okay, Daph. Maybe not. Maybe don't.
Let's not call Dream
hey,
a
Daph,
toddler.
Hey, Daph. Person with not the netherite armor. Let's not do that.
That's probably not the best idea. Probably not the best thing to do.
I think a good idea is to just stay here.
So, is it true that you keep bothering them? Why do you persist on, like, bothering Cal?
Because it's fun!
It's crazy! It's fun.
I'm having so much
fun. He needs to be put back away. He's crazy.
You can't do that. I got here all by myself.
Oh, yeah, you got all by yourself.
All by myself with all my armor and all my weapons.
Oh, lucky you.
I'll talk to my person.
So,
human. It's just like Alexis.
What? What's wrong with Alexis?
Oh, you think he could enter too? Think he could get past the whatever wall Manbrick has around it?
The wall?
Yeah, the wall.
Oh yeah, the wall.
Didn't he address this? Didn't he address this? I swear he did, I figured.
Well,
I mean, the people...
Sounds like
he well, he...
Wait, hold well, on.
He
I wrote
said...
down the
no,
he
Tubbo,
said...
Tubbo, repeat what he said, Tubbo. And maybe you'll get a hint.
Don't act like I'm fucking stupid. He said... all he said was that the egg can't come in. There's no egg here, that's why it's safe.
Exactly.
Oh.
Wait, there's an egg?
Yes, there's an egg! There's a giant-ass red egg over there!
There has been!
There is?
Yeah, there is! Are you interested? Are you curious?
No.
No, I don't
think... Wait, have you not seen the giant, wart thing on Swindle's lawn?
You haven't seen the giant red shit near my house? That is not anyone's child. That shit's disgusting.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I thought you walled all in it, didn't you? You fucking disgusting bitch.
Oh, shit.
But he likes that.
Stop!
Hey, yo!
Not. Shut up!
Oh my god.
Hey, yo.
Wow. I mean... Technically, he did. He did approach me to talk to me.
The egg?
No, dream. Oh my god. You think... Oh, you know nothing about dream before you join.
Well, obviously.
He actually had a name before that. Before dream, but...
The baby?
The baby? The
no.
baby?
Started with a J, actually.
John.
J name.
John.
Jack Manifold?
No!
Jack Manifold!
We don't... Stop. Don't like Jack Manifold in this household.
John.
No.
Jack what's another J name?
Jason.
Jason.
Jasper.
Jason! No. It was probably Jason. What a bitch
no.
name.
No! My God.
Joe? Were you a Joe?
Oh my god, Joe Jonas.
Joe Mama.
Oh my god.
Joe Mama? Sorry.
I said that. I got that joke before you.
I'm glad.
I got that joke before you. No, it's crazy how...
We finished little... sandwiches.
Stop! I'm trying...
I mean,
no, I was just...
Dream's acting.
I mean, don't you think it's crazy that you guys don't really remember anything from before you got here?
Does it
matter? Oh, no,
other
than
Tubbo, or...
I mean...
I just think it's... I mean, probably. You all got here for a reason.
All I remember is having a child and then existing for 200 some years.
Okay.
Oh, wow. you and Cal should get together. You have very similar stories.
Cal had a child.
Lost somewhere for 200 years or something.
What? Cal's lived there?
Yeah, Cal's a...
What?
Cal's old.
Cal is old. I do agree. I agree with that statement.
Huh.
I mean, you can't say much. You're 14.
To.
Your okay. mother doesn't like you.
Hey!
You're
hey!
Probably
hey!
Dead.
Shut up! I can't.
You can. No.
Stop!
Yo, you didn't have to bring up
You're
my fucking family.
It's just funny, because I remember that.
No,
I remember,
God,
I remember things.
Okay.
Okay, whoa! What?
Oh, God, why? It's lagging too badly. I can't hit Peter.
No, you did!
Oh, there you go. Yeah? I did what I came to do. I did what I came to do.
To kill a child?
Yeah, sure, why not? Most of you were stuck behind the wall anyway. And I'll just open. And I don't know. You get to live the rest of your life. I really hope you're prepared for what's in store tomorrow.
Humans are weird. I don't like them.
Do you really think Manberg will stand that long, Tubbo?
Yes.
You think Manberg will last? How long are you going to stay on Schlatt's side? Even if he does the worst possible thing. How long is it going to take you to go insane, Tubbo?
I won't.
Oh. I beg to differ, honestly. With how everything's playing out, it'll just happen again. You'll lose Manberg. They'll make nukes. People will go about their time. I don't know. Maybe people will change.
Exactly. People change.
I'm not talking about Shalan.
Shut up.
From what I hear, Dream didn't change.
Exactly.
You don't know that.
I know it pretty well. I don't know. How many times have I had an axe to my throat? Let's count that on a hand. Or three.
Three. Oh my god.
You didn't get the hint. Wow. You guys are more confident than I thought you were. Well, I'll just leave you hanging. No, I'll just. Clearly, it's not important if you didn't put it one and two together. So.
Well, no, I put one and two together, but that wasn't.
Sure.
He's just talking shit.
Stop.
He comes in.
You're being cryptic.
He comes in, kills.
I know that's the point.
He's lost. Yeah, to the He deserves to die.
There's to die if you can find me or kill me. Or...
No,
whatever you want.
Done playing for today.
I'm staying where I am.
You can certainly run, but you can't hide forever.
Oh, I could. I'm sure I could. Because I know for certain there's an area that none of you will enter.
The end?
I mean... No, that place has been blocked off for years. I wouldn't know.
Okay.
So would Peter.
Hey, no, we don't need to bring this up. Nothing.
Hiding something.
Probably.
Okay.
I'll tell you later. I think I need therapy right after this death.
I'm here. I'm at hugs.
Okay.
I give hugs for free.
Oh, cool. Because I have no money.
Same with therapy.
Money. Therapy. I'm poor and dead.
I'm not dead. I'm not that dead.
So you lost A life. You lost A life.
Hey, it's okay. I died too.
Hey, God. It's fine. I've died before. It's fine.
Yeah, it's okay.
You've still got two more.
Yeah, and there's no way I'll lose them just all at once. Like in the span of a week or something. That'd be awful.
No, don't worry. You're not me, so that won't happen.
Okay. Where are you, Tubbo?
I'm in Schlatt's office, and I'm not leaving.
Alright.
Going to sleep here.
Okay, you go to bed.
Okay.
Just go to sleep in his daddy's office.
No!
Okay, leave him alone!
Don't tell him that! I'm sleeping here because what? I don't want to fucking die!
You know, if my dad were here, I'd probably be like, hey, yo, dad!
My dad's been dead for 250 years.
That's great. My dad died too.
Hey yo, no daddy, no daddy bill.
Hey,
no daddy.
What the hell? We got no daddy.
We got no daddy. Got roses, though.
I don't even got that.
You do now.
I'm just a poor orphan boy.
What? If you become a chicken, I'll adopt you.
Oh, that's not happening.
Okay.
I can't biologically change. Yeah.
I can help you.
I'm okay. thank you so much. I'm so okay. Dav, I appreciate the offer, but I'm okay.
Welcome.
I'm okay. I don't want to grow feathers.
Oh, who said they had to grow feathers?
You'd be like Bill.
I don't know who that is.
It's okay. I do.
Okay.
His feathers coming out of his mouth.
What's down here?
Oh, no clue. I'm a bed.
I could go bed. Bye, guys.
Took going to bed in the whole house. Wow.
You know, after a lot of trauma happens, sometimes you just need a nap. You just need a nap.
Just. It's I'm coming. It's okay.
Wait, I want to come too.
It's okay. You want to talk about some therapy? I got some therapy for
sure,
you.
Sure,
got
let's
roses,
do some
there's
therapy.
Cake. There's cake. I think there's stew in the basement.
Okay. Let's therapize.
There's a cow that you can
y'all
wanna
come to therapy?
If you want. Never mind, the cow is gone.
I
don't know where the cow went.
Y'all want a therapy? Oh, sorry. My bad, B.
Hello.
Hi, what's up?
Nothing. Do you want to come upstairs and have some cake?
Sure.
It's okay. Here, you take a cake. Cake helps everyone. That was on a rug.
It almost didn't go in my arms. Oh, there's someone at your door, Daph.
Oh, let me see. Hello. Oh, hi.
Hello.
Hello.
I saw people leaving, and I got confused.
What's your name?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Technoblade.
Oh, hi, Techno. I'm Daph, and this is...
Hello. I'm gonna close it's your era.
I'm Peter.
Oh, is it Peter?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Want some cake?
I'm not actually hungry right now. My hunger bar is not quite there yet.
Oh, no, it's okay. It's okay. Just because you're not hungry doesn't mean that you can't have cake.
It does mean I can't have cake, actually.
Keep it in your backpack.
Okay.
It quite literally means that you can't have cake.
I will
Peter,
keep the cake.
Okay. I'm pet the therapy dog.
That's what I'm doing.
Good. Anyway, hi! What can I help you with?
I don't think anything. I'm just kind of here now.
Do you...
You should probably tell him about the scary green guy who just kills people.
There's just, like, a very green blob. Green blob?
Does he have a D in his name? Maybe, like, a Dream afterwards,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, his name's Dream.
Yeah. Yeah, his name's Dream. He's a pit baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He murdered me in cold blood.
Oh. Yeah, he does that sometimes. It's fine.
It's not that fine.
It's not that fine.
It's really it's not that fine. Aggressive pet dog.
It just happens sometimes. I don't know.
I mean,
you get used to it.
Okay.
Used to it. Does that mean you know him?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Maybe. There's a maybe. I'm well versed in worlds, I guess.
More than one world?
I mean
I think we've already discovered
multiple
this.
Places. I think Not, I haven't been, hold on. I definitely haven't been here watching people the whole time.
And I definitely don't understand anything that's happened.
Not sure if that's our cop.
No, definitely not. Anyway.
Oh, it's nice to
meet about
you.
The child murderer.
Yeah, well, he murdered poor...
He murdered the child. He did his job.
He literally
he did
murdered
his job, and
child.
He did it well.
It's okay.
Usually he goes for, like, 16, 17. You don't look either of those ages, actually.
I'm, like, 14.
He's gone younger.
He's going down.
I mean, if he's a child murderer, then I'm off his radar. That's...
Oh, yeah, good
I
for
mean,
you,
technically,
Dad.
Everyone... Technically, everyone's on his radar, unless you align with him, unless you're puns. I had to do a call out. Nah, puns is a mercenary person, and he gets paid a lot of money to work for Dream, at least where I'm from.
So I'm guessing Cal, and do you know Cal?
No, Techno's definitely not been here for a very long time and has definitely not been watching.
No. I knew someone named Cal.
So then...
Ah, they're from Cal's world.
What about Swindle?
Swindle, quite the businessman, I must say.
Daph, if Techno knows Cal, they probably know Swindle.
And Tempo? And Schlott?
I mean, considering I watched Tubbo run up to his house, which I think it was his house, I don't know. I tend to watch from a distance because I get too scared. But I saw Tubbo run somewhere, and I went, huh, that doesn't look like my Tubbo.
Okay, so that's yours then. That's
right. No, I assume.
He's from a different dimension.
Whoa.
It's okay.
I'm well versed in those things. Kinda, technically.
So then
maybe?
You're from
no.
another dimension?
Yes.
Oh.
I knew Cal and Swindle in mine.
Techno is from a different dimension from the two of us. We're not from the same place.
That's true.
Like, I mean, we just all suddenly woke up here not long ago. Like, what was it? 2 months ago?
That's pretty long, in my opinion, Dev. Considering a child's already been murdered and there's a country over there, yeah, I'd consider 2 months a while.
I've been murdered too, but I've been alive for 200 some years, so 2 months in my time is not that long.
I mean, I've died before too, but it still fucking hurts really bad.
Well, obviously, it's okay. That was the first time I died.
Imagine getting killed twice by the same person. Couldn't be me, what a nerd. Sorry.
Hold on. I was not killed twice by the same person. What the fuck?
My brain's cranked into airplane mode. Sorry.
Take it out.
Hold on, give me a minute.
Press the on. Hold
on, give me a minute.
Oh, God.
I'm off of airplane mode now, guys. What's happening?
I've been killed twice, but by different people.
Okay. I'm still endlessly falling. Oh, here I am.
Okay, let me know when you want to talk. Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm back. What was I?
I were glitches like that sometimes. It just happens.
Yeah.
People wake up.
Yeah, it happens when people, like, despawn, then respawn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a normal occurrence, actually.
Yeah,
God just wants you to see the whole world, so he just goes, and then you
come back. Which one? There's, like, five.
There's a lot, but it's okay.
Listen, I don't believe in God, however... I might start kneeling... I don't trust God.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah. I've been saying this for a while.
I've been petting Dog.
His name's
Dog.
What's Dog's
anyway,
name?
What were we talking about?
I've been killed twice by two different people. You said the same, and that's not true.
So
it might have been true.
Okay.
In another universe.
So
in
is
another, wait,
Peter
what's
from
place
another
called?
Universe? Does this world have a name?
Does this? Yeah, it's called Critter.
Have a name?
Yeah, Critter.
Critter.
C R I T T E R.
Critter.
Yeah.
Crider.
Crider.
Crider yourself to sleep at night.
Critter.
Yeah,
because we're all like little critters in a hamsters.
Oh,
we're like
God,
hamsters
we're all
in
hamsters.
Those like big like things. You know those big cages people make? No, you know those big cages people make and they have like the loops and stuff in them where you can just run around and do stuff. That's what we are.
Or
that's my interpretation.
Or we're like
we're pets?
Rats.
No, we're not pets. We're wild. We're wild.
We're rats.
We're
I
rats.
Mean, yeah. I mean, like,
would you, would you rather?
What?
What did you say?
We're like rats.
I said,
being
I mean, how many people have? How many of us have?
How many?
We're some wild.
One, two,
Who else
There's
died?
A third one. There's a third.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy.
Didn't Tommy die?
Yeah. Three people in 3 months.
Wow.
Wow, it matches.
Oh. Hey, hey, yo. That's so fun. I'm so happy to be a part of that count.
It's okay.
It's okay. You're not alone. It's okay.
He also talked some shit about my parents. That shit was capped. That shit was rude. That wasn't even
okay.
Mean.
It happens.
Sometimes an orphan. Daph adopted you.
Oh.
Don't ask questions, just go with it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not a
yeah.
chicken though, Daph. I'm a boy.
You can be. You can be an honorary chicken boy.
I don't want to
yeah,
be
that's
a
what
chicken.
Tommy is. Sorry. I'm making fun of Tommy.
It's okay.
So
do you plan on staying here long?
Probably. No? I mean, it's a thing that happens. You enter a portal on accident with none of your belongings and suddenly you're stuck in places you don't want to be. Yeah.
I mean, that seems like it happens a lot to you. It has never happened to me.
It's happened to me
and probably wow, I can't remember when. Wait, sorry, I'm not the cryptic type. I'm just really poor at explaining things. If I say things, I'm sorry.
I mean, I've gone through a few portals before.
I know a lot of things.
There's an end portal, not end
portal.
Nether
portal. Nether portal. You don't know
nether
anything
portal.
About the
I
end.
I tried. Wait. I built a table out of one of those.
Yeah.
You did?
But it's locked. You
yeah.
You can't get into it. So.
I mean, no door. Never mind.
Thanks.
Airplane mode.
he's an airplane now.
Yeah. I got stuck on the vines going downstairs, sorry man.
Oh yeah, I don't even know how those vines got there, so don't ask me. I've been gone for a long time.
I'm not gonna lie, that's my fault. I put one in here, and then I left, and then a bunch of grown.
That they multiplied.
They multiplied. I didn't
they
need for that to happen.
Many.
I could forgive you.
Yeah.
I mean, you did just call me your chicken boy, so.
My chicken boy. My little chicken boy. There's a little chicken boy.
Chicken boy. You're like Tommy.
No.
You know Tommy? No, I'll come for you to Tommy.
I kinda know Tommy. I know he steals shit from my house a lot.
Yeah.
I just kinda let him.
Not
he
my Tommy.
He doesn't have anything on him. My man runs around in nothing. I'm
okay,
like,
this is a
take
this
it.
Is a this is a / SRS question. Have
Ooh,
you
sorry,
out?
I didn't mean to do that. I'm really sorry.
Thanks. It's okay.
Sorry.
This is a slash SR.
Don't hit him. He's trying to ask a serious question.
Slash SRS question. Have you guys met someone by the name of, like, I don't know, Quackity?
No.
Who might have been from Swindled and Cal's place? I ran into him earlier.
Oh.
How'd that go?
He did just kind of look at me, not well, actually. He did just kind of look me up and down, then walked away, and I tried to strike a conversation, and he was not happy when I was talking to him. So that's okay. Yeah.
I've never met someone named Quackity.
I have not met someone named Quackity.
Yeah.
You might want to ask, I know Tommy lives in the basement of Swindled's house.
Yeah, so
I'm just asking around, because I'm trying to figure out, like, what all he said. Because he mentioned talking to Cal and Swindle, and I'm not sure how much of, how much he's explained.
I don't know.
So far, like,
I can explain to you guys. I have no shame in talking about other people.
Do it.
Sure.
Tell me more.
We are in a therapy office.
Yeah.
You're in a therapy office. Therapy. Egg, what's... not Egg. Daph.
Egg. Did you just call Daph Egg?
Yeah.
It's okay. I lay eggs. So.
That's true. Daph does lay eggs a lot. Daph will give eggs out. Mm-hmm.
So I'm good. Can I assume your attachment to eggs is high?
Very, very high, yes.
I prefer if you didn't hear the conversation then, because I will be talking very negatively about eggs.
Oh, go.
Just for a second.
Daph, why don't you
actually, the conversation will have to hold off. Canonically, I do have to exit.
Oh shit, yeah. Bye.
Bye.
I'll explain eggs later.
Okay.
See ya, losers.
We'll be part of this conversation.
Bye.
Bye. That was fun.
So, that happened. New person in town.
New person!
I'm still slow.
That's okay.
Still drifting. My mind's still drifting.
Damn.
So that happened.
I died.
You died, yeah.
I got died.
You got died.
That was rough. That was scary.
Yeah.
And then he made fun of my mom and dad, who are both dead. That was really mean. And then he said some shit about me.
He said some shit. He just said, "Oh, piss, baby, throwing a tantrum."
He really said, 14-year-old, let's throw some shit. My man really said, "I have some dirt on this child, let's go."
He didn't, he just went with it too. He had like no
He had no shame in making fun of my parents. Who
it's
are
okay.
both dead.
Pat 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 pat.
Thanks.
Yeah.
That was a little harsh. I wasn't ready for the parent talk. Because none of y'all know me.
How long ago did he, like, you know, pass away?
How what?
How long ago did your parents pass away?
I was 7? Or...
So,
no, I was 8. Like, 7 years ago.
Oh.
In a war.
I got, like... Here, in my opinion...
Yeah?
I make a bet.
Ooh, don't tell my dad that.
It's listen, okay.
Daph, I really appreciate you being my new dad. But mm-hmm. I do miss my dad.
Of course. That's reasonable.
I miss my dad a lot.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah.
And my last that memory was dying in front of my dad. So.
Oh. What's your dad's name?
Because his name's Vesper.
Oh? Oh?
I don't know if you know my dad. I don't think you do.
I,
He's from a different dimension.
Dad. different dimension.
You know, but he murdered my mother, and then he died. And then I died. I died first, and then he died. There was a lot of death that happened that day.
Oh, God. Oh, why did you murder your mother?
Because she was batshit crazy.
Oh, I'm tried so
to,
sorry.
And tried to, she may or may not have, you know how Endermen have purple eyes?
Yeah.
Yeah, that didn't used to be.
Oh?
They used to have green eyes. Oh. But my mom was like, no. And made armies of Endermen.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know why they still have purple eyes, because that's a bit weird, because she's dead, I think.
You think?
Well, I mean, I don't know. If I kind of died. I kind of did pass away, like, 30 minutes gonna, after. Like,
does this have to do with your thing with the end?
I mean, that's... Okay, you can't... Okay, listen. This is therapy, right?
Yeah, it's like, therapy.
Patient
confidentiality. Cool, confidentiality.
Great, you can't tell anyone about this.
Mm-hmm.
I may or may not have been born in the end.
Oh? Does that make you...
I'm Endearian.
Oh!
I'm from the end. I'm not an Enderman. I'm from the end. My father was the king of the end.
Oh, so you're royalty.
A bit, yeah. I mean, I...
Just a tiny bit.
Is what?
Just a tiny bit.
I'm a prince. But I guess I technically am. I have a big brother. His name's Jackson. He's the crown prince, but he's dead now. So I guess I'm the crown prince.
So do you plan on going back to the end when we are able to?
I can't.
Is that what June was talking about?
Yeah.
Didn't Dream mention having a J name?
Yeah, but he's not Jackson.
Okay.
No. My brother is so sweet and so nice, and he is my favorite person in the world. And he would never ever 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 be Dream.
Okay. I'll keep that in note. It's if you ever need to talk, just. Come here, I'm here. Or if you ever need a place to stay, this place is always open. It's literally in the middle of the mountains. True. Or you can even come to my house that's, like, literally right over there. Right You'll over see there. It. It's, like, just about over there. Like, what direction is it? I think it's west?
Oh, okay.
North. It's north. Just keep heading north and you'll see it. It's made out of, like, clay.
Okay,
so, like, if you just need a warm place, you can come there. I think I have a spare bedroom. You can use it.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, Daph.
Of course. I'm gonna go talk to, Elena to see if I could figure out why they killed me.
That's fair.
Okay.
You have fun with that.
I will.
You have a good time with that trauma.
I just gotta just figure out my trauma after talking about you with yours.
Hell yeah.
Therapist figuring out their trauma.
Yeah. Get it.
Okay, I'll talk to you soon, alright?
Alright, bye. I'm gonna go home. I gotta get around you.
Okay, yeah, go get home, bye!
Bye! That was so fun. You know, that was so fun. That was so fun. Let's go home. I wanna go home. Actually, maybe I'll just sit with this fucking cow. Maybe that'll be my... That's how I'm ending. Is with cow.